some of you asked for a video and some pictures while we're camping, so I'm gonna give you a little tour. No messing around here. Granite countertops.
What are you laughing for?
Your crabs?
Get in the window, crab! Yep.
Chibi's gonna tear it to bits. Someone's arm is in there.
The best part of fishing is playing with the fish.
Right?
So like once a year out here, it rains like a little shower, a little sprinkling apparently. And today I guess was like a once a decade rain because it started about 4 a.m. and now it's close to 1 p.m. and it's just been drizzling the whole time. So pretty wet. The road out of here is pretty muddy. So we've already been discussing, do we stay an extra couple days if we get stuck or do we leave now? But we'll see. Oh, easy.
I was getting a little worried because he was...
The other guys decided not to use their flock and he was slipping like crazy out there. Yeah, he's still moving. Easy, okay.
Oh, he's still got it!
It's made with ocean water and what else is in there, guys? Onion, carrot, pepper,
and some fishy.
And it's the babies.
Well, it did get a little wet. We stayed another day, and the Land Cruiser's out. But thanks to the winch, I mean. This is pretty soft. We were sitting here for the last 45 minutes, so. Good to know, the winch works. in case we need it again, because things probably didn't get any harder overnight. It's fairly soft.
My
out
toilet
there.
Tent got stuck too.
Well, that's for other reasons. All packed up. We've made it across. All four of us. No one else got stuck. You guys ready to go home?
Yeah.
You guys have fun?
Yeah.
What was the best part?
Spearfishing.
What about you?
Riding the waves and eating fish.
Oh, what about
eating
you?
Eating fish.
Made it up to the plateau. The end of another beach trip. Had to stop and see some old plant. You guys are walking around barefoot in scorpion country. Oh, must have been good. So you got three conco boys back there. We haven't even hit the asphalt yet.